Is he here?
I take it you're talking about Aaron. So you don't know where he is either?
Well, not right now, no. Di, you'd be glad to hear I'm speaking to my solicitors today. Gonna get the ball rolling.
Great.
So what's this?
We found a buyer we're both happy with.
Him? Are you kidding me?
I most definitely am not.
It's a big mistake.
I'm sorry, Robert. I know you were interested.
No, I don't care about the pub.
Yeah, well, I do.
I wasn't speaking to you.
You think this will win you brownie points with Aaron? Well, it looks like Aaron's well and truly got him on side, doesn't it?
Aaron Livesey. I just want to know if he's here. I was the one who brought him in a couple of days ago when he was in a bad way.
Do you know which ward he was taken to?
Well, he walked out yesterday. I can't find him. Look, the doctor said he could die if he doesn't finish his treatment.
I appreciate the concern for your friend, but it's against our policy to give out that kind of information.
Okay, what if I told you he wasn't just a friend?
Right.
You see, we're together. Aaron's my boyfriend.
Right.
You found me then?
Well, it wasn't the first place I thought of looking, I'll be honest.
I wasn't feeling great.
Gordon's buying Diane's share of the pub. We have to end this now.
Nothing's changed then. I'm gone.
And where are you going to go?
You don't need to know that.
You can't just walk away from this. Aaron, you're not listening to me.
And no one will listen to me. Do you understand that? I can't do this. Not now, not ever.
I'm just not sure I believe he's gone for good.
Of course he is. He knows he's been found out.
My mum's still blaming me.
She'll get over it eventually.
Next week's warrant.
Go ahead.
You all right?
My mum's buying Diane out the pub.
What? You think your dad's behind it?
Well, where else is she going to get money like that from?
Hey, Chaz, Dan said it went well in court.
Yeah, great. I'll be back out in a minute.
Hey, babe. Cheese and pickle.
Look, I've not got time for lunch. We're in this place single-handed yet again.
Well, where's Aaron?
He's flat hunting.
Why? Has Chaz chucked him out? Is he all right? I'm sorry, why is he even here?
Don't have a go. He gave me a lift.
Oh, you got nothing better to do? You know, if he's such a big entrepreneur, how come he's still dossing at our house?
Well, you saying you want me out?
No, of course he isn't. You can stay as long as you like.
Yeah, meanwhile, Aaron's out in the streets. It's a nice one, mate.
Chaz, have you got a moment?
For you, hardly.
I've heard you kicking Aaron out.
Is that what he's told you?
No, I haven't seen him. But the thing is, now's really not a good time for him to be on his own.
What's happened?
You need to talk to him.
Well, how? I haven't seen him since Brekkie.
Well, then find him. He's really on edge at the moment.
When isn't he?
No, this time it's different. You know what he's like? When he needs people the most, he pushes them away.
Why would Aaron talk to you and not to me?
I've told you, I can't say anything.
Kane reckons he's self-harming again. I assume you know all about that. Right, and I'm the last in the loop, as per.
Sorry.
The other week, when he went missing, he was with you, wasn't he? Why can't you leave him alone?
If I had, he'd have died.
What?
He passed out at the scrapyard. I had to rush him to hospital.
No.
He'd cut himself to shreds, Chaz. He had septicemia. The doctors said he was lucky to survive.
Then why didn't you call me?
I wanted to. He wouldn't let me.
Never mind what he wanted. I'm his mum.
Yeah, well, you've not exactly been there for him recently, have you?
Don't you turn this round on me.
Look, Aaron's not doing this because of me or you. It's all about Gordon.
Well, yeah, well, Kane reckons that and all, but you don't cut yourself just because you hate your dad.
It's more than that.